Ding, ding, ding. Good morning. Ding, ding, ding. Ba, 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 ba. LA805, The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Welcome back to LA805. I'm Darby, and here's Abby with some announcements.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Abby with your morning announcements. So, both A and B basketball, boys basketball, won their championship last Wednesday. So if you see them, please congratulate them. February 3rd is the 5th and 6th grade social from 6:30 to 8:30. So if you're a 5th and 6th grader, go and get your tickets now. February 7th is when current 8th graders will register for their 9th grade classes if they're going to A West only. That will be at 8:15 here at Lincoln, and there will be A West counselors here on site to work with you students. So if you're an 8th grader and going to A West, be sure to be ready for that. February 8th is Community Night at Mod Pizza, so make sure you go and get some yummy food with your friends and family. February 10th is Movie Night at 6:30 here at Lincoln. Details will be released soon about what movie we will be watching, but make sure you come and have a ton of fun with your friends and family. So now on to Darby to introduce our brand new segment, Joke of the Week.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. We are bringing back Joke of the Week. So the Joke of the Week's box will be down in the office. And if you have a joke, you'll write it on the form.
There will be a form here where you have to write your name, your teacher, your grade, your joke, and then the answer of the joke. And then on Fridays, we will be reading your jokes. So if you have a good joke, make sure you submit it. So now to Darby with your words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Darby with a few words of wisdom. If I were to ask you to name some mighty men or mighty people, whom would you name? Bodybuilders, soldiers, football players? Well, you'd be right. These people do have mighty strong bodies, but they don't have physically strong. But you don't have to be physically strong to be a mighty person. You don't have to be pumped and brawny. You don't have to be a man. There's an old Hebrew saying, who's mighty? One who makes an enemy into a friend. That's a tall order, making an enemy into a friend. But something mighty powerful can happen. Your enemy becomes your friend, and that's mighty good. With something to think about, this is Darby. Make it a great day. The choice is yours. This has been LA805. I'm Darby.
I'm Abby.
Stay groovy!